All right, Weston Henry, choir director at Challen Middle School and Sterling High School. Big event coming up on the 30th of this month, the Saturday after Thanksgiving, doing a Madrigal reunion in cooperation with the Sterling Schools Foundation. More of a night of fun and, you know, remembering what it was like to be in Madrigals as opposed to a fundraising event. But there's still an opportunity for people to give if they want to. But it's more about getting all the former Madrigal singers together and doing your thing again, right?
Yeah, it's just to get a chance for everybody to come back and do something that we are all a part of in high school. We're kind of reaching out in multiple ways. We've sent some letters through Sterling Schools to different people, but that didn't reach to everybody, so we're trying to find multiple ways. If you know someone that would love to come back that is a Madrigal, I'm trying to reach back to as many graduation years as possible. And if they would like to be a part of it, they can send me an email to my email at school, which is just whenry@sps5.org, and respond that way, and then we can get as many people come back. That would be great.
No doubt. You already have a number of people that are going to be part of the show. It's more than just a show. I mean, it is kind of an afternoon and evening of revelry, right? That's a good Madrigal
yes,
word, isn't
it?
Yes,
that is a good word, yeah. We're actually getting together that afternoon. I think the plan is between 3:30 and 4:30 for anybody that hasn't been around campus for a while to get a chance to just walk around and see what's changed, because there's quite a bit that has changed. And then about 4:30, we'll kind of get together, and we're doing dinner at 5 with everyone that's there. And then I'll hand out packets of music of all the songs we used to sing, and just kind of get a chance to sing with the current Madrigal students, who are very excited to kind of meet students that have been a part of this program for a very long time. And then at 7:30, we're going to go out on Centennial Auditorium stage and perform a donation-based concert for anybody that would like to come.
Yeah, that's at 7 o'clock, right?
I think it's 7:30, 7 o'clock. I'll check in.
We'll get on that. So we promise. The other thing is, you got a pretty wide range of people who have already committed. I mean, you've got some that haven't been out for very long, and some that are really coming back and making a grand re-entrance to the stage, right?
It's really great. We've already heard back from quite a few. One of the most cool stories that I've heard, they're not actually being able to come and attend, but somebody from the class of 1975 has already reached out saying how wonderful an idea it is. They wish they could make it back, but they're going to be in Florida at that time. But we have people coming back from L.A. that are taking their trip all the way back, a bunch of my cousins and family members that I'm excited to be able to be a part of with that were in it before I was. So we've got people from the 90s and the 2000s and everything all the way up till now, and even the graduation year of last year, 2019, kids are excited to come back. So
awesome. So that's whenry@sps5.org. If you have not reached out yet and you'd like to take part in the Madrigal reunion concert, just to get a hold of him. And the concert is the Saturday after Thanksgiving at Centennial Auditorium. It's going to be a lot of fun. Appreciate the time. Okay.
Thanks so much.
All right. That's Weston Henry.